Through the PLC ladder-less communication function, it is easy to connect with PLC. The temperature controller model name is TNL-P46CC-035. QJ71C20 for N-R4 was used. DAQMaster version 3.5, 8.3 to 4.6 was used. GX works to version 1.597X was used. Connect the communication converter to the PC loader port. Run DAQMaster. For a detailed connection method, please refer to the previous video. Set the communication parameters as above. Set the PLC parameters as above. Data is stored in the PLC as above. Parameters used for communication can be selected in PLC group. Communication parameters can also be checked on the product. Connect TN series. RS for 85 to SDA, RDA of the PLC. Connect TN series. RS for 85 to SDB, RDB of the PLC. Power on both products at the same time. Run GX works too. Create a new project. Add communication card QJ71C20 for N-R4 in PLC parameter. set communication card parameters. Download the completed settings to PLC. The download is complete. Click Device Buffer Memory Batch to monitor the device. Enter D0 in device name. From D0 to D19 are monitoring parameters. Enter 2 in D0 to check the right parameters. The right parameter number of set value is D25. IQ-R series can also be connected in the same way.